fillings may soon be a thing of the past. Thank goodness, because the only kind of filling I need in my life is the kind that goes in pie. Hey everyone, Laci Green here for D News. Cavities have got to be one of the worst parts of being a human. I've only had one filling in my life when I was like 12 and I'm still mildly traumatized. But thank goodness, fillings may soon be a thing of the past in as soon as 3 years. What a time to be alive. Researchers at King's College London have created a device that can fix cavities by spurring teeth to repair themselves instead. The current procedure for treating tooth decay is based on some pretty primitive stuff, actually. It's basically the same today as the original procedure discovered in 1875. The tooth decay is drilled out and then the hole is filled back up. Back in the day, the hole in your tooth was filled with silver, but now they're filled with amalgam or resin. The new procedure is called electrically accelerated and enhanced remineralization, and it basically sidesteps the drilling and filling phases altogether by using an electrical current that remineralizes the tooth. There are two steps. First, the surface of the tooth is prepared, and then the device delivers an electric current that forces minerals like calcium and phosphate into the tooth. This effectively rebuilds the tooth, which makes the tooth even stronger and naturally repairs the cavity. The scientists say that the electrical current used is very gentle, so gentle in fact that you can't even feel it. I mean, this sounds like a dream come true, does it not? And as an added bonus, the cost of the procedure will likely be about the same price or even cheaper than current tooth decay treatments. And it can even whiten teeth. Sign me up! The only known drawbacks to note are that the device can't repair cavities which have progressed too far, so you still want to stay on top of your dental appointments. And the scientists also noted that it can't actually physically regrow a new tooth, so you're out of luck on that one. I'm super excited for this thing to get rolling. About 35% of the world's population deals with untreated tooth decay. So it's a problem that's only been exaggerated in recent decades by increasing availability of sugary foods. So basically, this thing could literally change the world. Are you ready for it? Let me know what you think about this new device down below. Thanks for joining me for D News, everyone. And don't forget to subscribe for more science updates.